Hi, pussy. Doing all right. I mean, I haven't lost a fucking game with them yet, so that's something. Yeah, kind of. I mean, like I said, I was playing a little bit ago right now with Macau friend and YNG. Yeah, Macau. I know, but I'm actually I'll play with Fairplay too. I'm gonna play. He has a good win percentage, so. Fair play, yeah, he literally joined like an hour. Yeah, fair play, an hour before. Awesome. They're fair play better than some of the fucking people. Okay, now I kind of understand why I can't. Now, hey, but hey, look. Kinda, fuck, Keonic's not as good. Like, I understand. So this nigga Keonic barely fucking started playing. Like, I thought he was fucking like he. Are you serious? He barely started in March. Keonic, what? Keonic, I didn't know that. I thought he was an old time player. So Keonic barely in March of 2018. Like, he was like a level 8. He was a level fucking 8. I'm like, what? I'm like, nigga. I'm like, this fucking explains why, you know, you're not as fucking good on defense this shit or fucking scoring. I'm like, nigga. But he doesn't have a poo-poo fucking win percentage, so he has a 73. And then I looked at Get Wrecked B's stuff. He has an 83 win total win percentage. And basically, what this talk. He used to have like 50 fucking 50. He used to have a fucking 50, like no, like a 60 or 70 win percentage before joining an SBC, which is funny. So he basically that tells me he gets carried. This nigga's play like he literally pl in like a few like basically almost year, and he already has more games played than me. More games played. I'm like, what the fuck? I'm like, holy fuck, it's all you fucking play. Jesus Christ. I'm like, oh my God. Oh yeah. I'll get Freddy my fresh meat shit. I just watched your fucking doctor. I'm like, oh my God. Nigga, what? Shut up. Oh my God. Hey, what rank were you, bro? Those fucking guys were garbage. Holy fuck. They're fucking ass. Jesus Christ. That doctor, I'm like, why the fuck are you playing doctor at rank 1? I'll say like, why the f They're annoying, but they're. No, the one that made me laugh the most was food stamps. Food stamps. Oh, the hello and all that stuff. Like, I think the hello would have had me laughing if I didn't hear it like a lot. But like the fucking food stamps one, I was fucking. Food stamps. Oh my God. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2. Can you fucking talk, God? Like, you fucking quiet piece of shit. Nigga streaming with no commentary. What the fuck is a demisexual? What the fuck?
A demisexual? Yeah. What is it? Hold on, I gotta look it up. I think she says something like, it's like when you're not attracted to... What? Hold on, let me see. I think I'm gonna eat ass. A demisexual is a person who experiences sexual attraction unless they form an emotional connection. It's more commonly seen in the term demisexual from halfway between.
MK11, Sonya versus Scarlet gameplay, and the thumbnail is fucking Sonya. Oh my god, you little fucking dude!
Is Keonic in the party? Hi, Keonic. I got pissed in my ass.
Watermelon. KFC. Niggers.
Food stamps. I never heard of the food stamps. I was watching it earlier, like literally like an hour ago, and I was like, what the fuck?
Food stamps.
Fucking doctor want food stamps, my nigga. It's like, the doctor was fucking horrible. How can you not? He had so many chances to get you, and he fucking just like with no ed, and he fucking ruined it. Did you think you were gonna go down or what? I played at the perfect part right there.
Boot stamps. Bro, you need to start bringing in adrenaline.
I help you a bit, like if when you're getting chased by the doctor, you need that, Freddy.
Oh my god, he kept whipping on the fucking knee too. Jesus Christ. Never mind. Oh my god, this nigga looks fucking hella. He does seem hella fast. Fucking. Dang me! Wait, why the f- the school? Why the fuck is she not in the exit gate? What? Who? What are you talking about? Who? Who's gun shy? Who did you guys play against? What the fuck? What the fuck, bro? What the fuck was that fangling doing in the school? Like, nigga, why are you in? Why? Why was she in the school? Like, nigga, she could. You couldn't go to an exit gate. Like, why the fuck are you in the school? You have no reason to be in the school for. Hello.
Why was she in the fucking thing for? That I was so confused. I was like, what? Why was she in the school? Why? KFC watermelon. Hey, have you seen the fucking Dashy when he's fucking when Dashy's trying to go to whatchamacallit? Oh, he's the news reporter. Oh my god, this is fucking stupid. He gets fucking, doesn't he get his sandals jacked or something or what? Does he get jacked? There's so many funny YouTubers, man, that like I don't watch anymore, man. I do.
Thank you. boom, got the bass, old rule in the place. Bada boom, bada bing, it's bros. Now you messing with a pro, never stressing on the dough. We pain, you gave me nothing, nothing from me. I stay high, I stay bent, making dollars, making sense. And we have to make it big. Stay fly. Come on, man, come on, yo. Rock that thing like a boarding pass.
gotta shake. Come on. Gold in my mouth. 1, 2, 1, 2. Let's go. The rule break, got the rule, got the game so rude. The place by the boom, by the thing. Bro, you messing with me. Stressing out the dope, he pain. Gave me nuts. Make it crazy. Make it crazy. Make it crazy. Make it crazy. Make it crazy.
move, gotta shake. Come on. Gold in my mouth. 1, 2, 1, 2. Let's go. The room break, got the boom, got the bass, old school in the place. Bada boom, bada bing, it's bros. Now you messing with a pro, never stressing on the dough. We pain, you gave me nothing, nothing from me. I stay high, I stay bent, making dollars, making